Like global air circulations, there are also ocean circulations. These circulations can impact the weather and climate in different regions of the world. In both hemispheres along the west coast of the continents, there are cold ocean currents due to cool water being brought from the polar regions. Along the east coast of the continents, there are warm ocean currents due to warm water being brought from the equator. In the United States, the cold current off the west coast is called the California current. The current off the southeast coast, called the Gulf Stream, is one of the strongest currents known anywhere in the world, with water speeds up to 3 miles per hour. The warm ocean currents allows temperatures in Norway and the British Isles to be 18 degrees Fahrenheit higher in the winter than other cities located around the same latitude. Heating of the Earth from the sun creates semi-permanent pressure centers near the ocean surface. Winds that blow around these pressure centers generate surface waves. These waves create momentum that continuously push on the ocean surface. It is this force that produces the surface currents. Although ocean currents are shallow level circulations, there exists a deep sea circulation known as the Great Ocean Conveyor. Tune in next week if you want to stay current on the Great Ocean Conveyor.